Got a new phone and wondering how to restore your WhatsApp chats? Don't worry, I've got you covered. Welcome back to tenorshare, everyone. In this video, I'll guide you step by step on how to restore WhatsApp messages on both your new Android or your new iPhone, and the extra tips show you how to transfer WhatsApp between iPhone and Android. Let's dive right in. Part 1. How to restore WhatsApp messages on new Android. Before restoring, you need a backup. On your old Android phone, open WhatsApp, head to Settings, tap Chats, and select Chat Backup. Make sure you're logged into your Google account and tap Backup. Ensure the backup completes successfully. Now, on your new Android phone, download and install WhatsApp. Open the app, tap Agree and Continue, and enter the same phone number you used on your old device. WhatsApp will detect your Google Drive backup. When prompted, tap Restore to retrieve your chat history. Once the restore process is complete, tap Next, set up your profile, and all your chats, media, and stickers will appear on your new phone. Part 2. How to restore WhatsApp messages on new iPhone. First, ensure your chats are backed up to iCloud. Open WhatsApp, go to Settings, then Chats, and select Chat Backup. Tap Backup now to create a fresh backup. If you don't see this option, check that iCloud Drive is enabled in your iPhone settings and confirm WhatsApp is toggled on under iCloud. On your new iPhone, download and install WhatsApp. Open the app, verify your phone number, and when prompted, tap Restore Chat History. Wait for the restore process to finish. Set up your profile, and all your chats are back. If you're running out of Google Drive or iCloud space, or simply looking for a safe and efficient way to transfer your WhatsApp data, check Method 3. Part 3. Use iCareFone Transfer for any phone backup and restore. For a more advanced option, you can use iCareFone Transfer to backup WhatsApp messages on your any phone. First, click the link in the description to download and install iCareFone Transfer on your computer. Once it's installed, open iCareFone Transfer and connect your phone to the computer. Go to the WhatsApp section and click Backup in the sidebar. Click Backup now to proceed. Then on your old phone, go to Settings, Chat, Chat Backup, enable end-to-end backup. Create a 64-digit encryption key. Take a screenshot, return to the software. Click Continue. Enter the key to verify, and note that the time required depends on your data size. Okay, well done. Let's go ahead and view the backup content. As you can see, all the chat history is here. You can view any of them with a click, search for specific ones with keywords, or view your media files in their respective categories. And if you want to restore them, iCareFone also can help. You can do it anytime. iCareFone Transfer also supports WhatsApp data transfer. Check the next method. Part 4. WhatsApp Data Transfer Tool for iPhone and Android. iCareFone Transfer is a WhatsApp data transfer tool. Not only can it handle iPhone to iPhone transfers, but it also works seamlessly for Android to iPhone, as well as Android to Android transfers. Here's a quick example of how it works for Android to iPhone WhatsApp transfer. First, click the link in the description to download and install iCareFone Transfer on your computer. Once it's installed, launch the software and connect both your Android and iPhone to your computer. On the main screen, select WhatsApp and make sure the transfer direction is set from Android to iPhone. If it's not, just adjust it and hit Transfer to get started. Next, let's prepare your Android for the transfer. You'll need to enable USB debugging, which might sound tricky, but it's super simple. Just go to Settings, About Phone, Software Information, then tap the build number 7 times. This unlocks developer options. Head there and enable USB debugging. After that, you'll need to back up your WhatsApp data on Android. Open WhatsApp, go to Settings, Chat, Chat Backup, and enable end-to-end encrypted backup. generate your 64-digit encryption key and save it somewhere secure. Once you've got the key, iCareFone will prompt you to enter it for verification. Now, it's time to move your data to your iPhone. Log in to WhatsApp on your iPhone. That you might need to temporarily turn off Find My iPhone to complete the process. Once you start the transfer, sit back and relax. In just a few minutes, all your chats, photos, stickers, and even voice messages will appear on your iPhone exactly as they were. So give it a try and let me know in the comments how it worked for you. If you don't have access to a computer, iCareFone also offers a mobile app version. Try it out and see the results for yourself. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more handy tips like this one. See you in the next video. We'll be right back.